Hi everyone, it's Barside Boy here, and I'm going to be discussing the English Football League trophy, the draw, and who we've got in our group. Now, before I start and go into who's in our group, don't dislike or leave a comment that you don't like the format of this cup or aren't going to the cup competitions now. I feel your anger, I understand where you're coming from. I'll be attending the home matches, maybe the away match, but yeah, keep your opinions to yourself, unless you feel it's not going to be a negative comment and just one that's going to just help me understand your feelings and not just taking it out on me for discussing this. Right, so let's get into it. So as you can see on the screen, there's the group stage draw. Now there's South and North, of course. Now we're in the section two part, which consists of League One teams, League Two teams, and of course the Category One Academy teams. Now out of these, we were drawn Southampton Academy team, Charlton Athletic and Crawley, with Southampton and Charlton being our home match and Crawley being our away match. Now this is a group that we could possibly do well in. I think Charlton's going to be the harder team in it. I think, of course, Callum Harriott, they've recruited well in the summer. Of course, they have lost some of their key players due to relegation. Also, Crawley in the same league, I expect we'll rest against them, and also Southampton. But it looks a group that we could qualify from easily. And now, looking at the South compared to the North, I think the South is definitely much easier than the North teams, especially when it comes to academy teams as well. But overall, I think it's going to be different. Whether you'll be there or not, that's your decision. And fair enough, I understand why you don't want to go. But I'm looking forward to it. It's something different, isn't it? I know it adds more fixtures, but it's always nice to have extra games to watch the team play, watch other teams play. I mean, Charlton's a good one. I mean, we had them last season in the FA Cup. It's also good to see the academy teams as well, but at the end of the day, just have to live with the season, and maybe it'll get taken off next season.